Guys, have you tried this combination before? Cucumber, granite, and milk. You've not? Okay, let me teach you. These are what I'll be using. I will just be cutting the cucumber and shredding with this cutter. This is what it looks like after shredding. Then you going in with powdered milk. I'm going in with powdered milk because if I go in with liquid milk, it will be too watery and I don't want to add water. After mixing thoroughly, look at, you see, I didn't add water. Look at the water. This combination is very nice and healthy, you guys. I prefer it to garri over and over and over again. And just take a look. Will you try this out? Trust me, you don't even need sugar, but for my sweet mouth people, you can just add little sugar. Thank you for watching. Follow for more.